Hi there. In this video, we'll diagnose what to do if you encounter permission errors when logging in to the vCenter vSphere. In this example, we attempt to log in using existing credentials that have already been created. If there is a permission conflict, you may be met with this error above. To resolve this issue, log in using your administrator account or an account with full admin rights. Once logged in with admin rights and the cluster selected, click on Permissions. This will list all the user accounts created under this cluster. With the account causing issues selected, click on the Edit Permissions icon. Here you can change the permissions for the account, which in this example is currently set as No Access. For demonstration purposes, we will change this to Administrator and click on OK. As you can see, this is now changed under Roles, so simply log out and back in with the newly changed account and the issue should have cleared. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.